This is Pete Lukowski from AmateurGolf.com here with Mike Gibson, the manager of Golf Ball Fitting for the number one ball in golf, Titleist. Thanks for being with us, Mike.
Happy to be here. Thank you. Thanks for having me.
What do you do at Titleist when you're, let's say, physically evaluating a golfer?
Well, first what we do is you try to select two golf balls. We start there. Whether your person needs urethane or a Sirlin cover golf ball, we try to figure out a starting point. Then we take them to the golf course for their final evaluation. What we want them to do then is they can start with putting if they like to, because that's a feel piece. Then we have them back up a little bit. We get them on the fringe, get them in the rough, get them in the bunker, over the bunker. We actually try to find out which golf ball gives them the great greenside performance. The closer you get the ball to the hole, the more putts you're going to make. So getting close is really, really important there. We don't want a golf ball to release off the back of the green. We want it to check out. Greenside control. Then we back up a little bit more, because the further you get away from it, the more you're going to compress it, and certain things may change. Like you might get a higher trajectory or lower trajectory. So what we want to do at that point is try to identify, of the two or three golf balls you're testing, which one is better for you.
Okay. Now, you have so many models, but the Pro V1 and Pro V1X seem to be the golf ball of choice, not just for single digits, but for what I would call avid golfers. Right. And they don't want to let go of their Pro V1 or Pro V1X. Can you help me through sort of the misnomer that some people have that when their swing speed goes down or when they get a little older, that they shouldn't be playing a Pro V1 or Pro V1X anymore?
Well, we all have different swing speeds within our own bag. You know, my driver's swing speed and my 8-iron swing speed are very, very different. And we have players on the PGA Tour and players in the LPGA Tour, and myself included, that would all play the same golf ball. So that's a misnomer. I mean, the ball doesn't know who's hitting it. And it all basically only acts with the force applied. So we're basically going to put everybody in a golf ball that gives them greenside performance, because off the tee and all this other stuff, it's really not going to matter that much.
Where should they go next? Where should they go on your website? How do they find a fitter? And what's their next action if they're interested?
Well, if you find that there's one of our mobile fitting teams in the area, that's the best place to go, because that's going to give you the best choice of finding the right two golf balls. But you still have to go on the golf course and finish it up. Your PGA member, your golf professional, the guy at the shop or gal at the shop, those people are probably going to know a little bit more about golf balls than you are, and they're going to direct you. And then we have the online piece at Titleist.com. That's the selection process. Once you choose your golf ball, whatever it is, a Pro V1, Pro V1X, or a couple golf balls in your bag, then you go and you pursue the on-course evaluation. Then, once you get to that point, you dump everything out, and you stick with that one golf ball, the one golf ball that's going to make you lower your score.